directions. Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do. And they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye, the god of war, the one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets from Aesir. The same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is this battle?
No, I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it! Naturally.
Think it would be that easy.
No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Stop there! The winds of hell! Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... we'll get back to this later.
Ah, Stian Dhu from my homeland. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Buttered bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father, though.
Go. I will be fine.
Is not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
What?
find.
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. How's that look an apology? Well, I guess you do like to smash butter.
Ha! Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Yes.
just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Tyrnilin?
I don't know. Light them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
I don't see another trap for the,
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
We can't leave here without the Black Rune. Come on. We can do this. You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Look! There's the wind trap!
Thank you.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Yeah!
clever.
The left.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Middle, quickly.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think.
The middle. The left. Middle bar.
Father, no!
Brother, get up, brother.
Middle, quickly!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. With Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar! Middle bar!
Moon on the left, sun on the right.
Left! The middle! Left, boy!
Moon, Midgard, sun.
Middle, quickly! Left! Middle bar! Middle, quickly!
Father, no!
Middle bar!
Boy, that's just perfect!
Left! Middle bar! Middle bar!
Gotta get them in order! Moonlight.
Left, boy! Middle bar!
Moon on the left, sun on the right.
Left! Middle bar! Left, boy!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think!
Pull the right! Middle bar! Right!
Did it!
Well, you can't drown. Guess that's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Boy, you have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked! I know, but it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The road's free! I see we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! The ray's protection room. It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is. We've got it.
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater.
must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then.